I've always said that whatever you're looking for at any time, you can find in Vegas. And that's one of the things that I love about this town. We headed into the plaza, found the Sand Dollar, which is an awesome bar. Definitely check them out at Christmas. They go off. We popped in there and just to take a look around and realized that they had a vending machine in there. Not just a vending machine, but a beer vending machine. And this thing is legit. It does work. What is the weirdest thing that you have found when you've been in Vegas? Have you ever found this vending machine right here at the plaza? Let us know in the comments.